The last type of network device that we want to consider is the firewall. Now, there are several different types of firewalls depending on the functionality and sophistication and basically what you need to get out of the firewall, but they generally operate at the network level. Now, the second most common type of firewall is going to operate at the application layer, but we're going to focus mainly on the network layer. That's where the firewalls, or at least most of the functionality, occurs. They can perform some very sophisticated filtering, or they can perform very simplistic filtering. The idea of a firewall is that we take packets that come into or are attempting to come into or go out of a network, and we look at it and say, does it make sense to forward this packet? Is it okay? Or does this violate some firewall rule, and do we need to deny or drop it? That's basically the idea of a firewall. It stops the bad stuff from getting through. Now, since firewalls are specifically designed to stop the bad packets from getting through, they tend to be the most common initial contact point for attackers. In order for an attacker to get into your corporate intranet, he first off has to either find a way through or around your firewall. So that's why most firewall hardening techniques involve looking at all the holes, the open ports, and closing down as many of them as possible, and only leaving the ports open that support the applications that you positively have to have open.